Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to show filter gallery groups and names in Photoshop. Open Photoshop app. Click on Edit at the top menu bar. Choose Preferences Plugins from the list. Check Show All Filter Gallery Groups and Names to enable the option. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!